Hello, my name is Francisco Ramos. I am a second year student at the University of Bath, where I do politics with economics. I speak four languages fluently: German, French, English, and Spanish. And this video is for the application for the business analyst placement at Renault. So I am interested in the marketing planning and in the network operations positions. First of all, I'm interested in the marketing planning position because of my strong creative skills. I like to work hard, and I want to develop my skills in the sector. A part of that, I've also applied to, this is also for the network operations position, where more mathematical skills are required. I also believe in my mathematical and statistical business analysis skills, and I think I could bring a lot to the team with the skills. I have a passion for hard work. I want to thrive in whatever I do. I want to succeed, and I like working in a team as well. I want to be able to help, and I want to be able to learn from the best, and I know that Renault is where the best are found. So these are all the skills that I believe would make my placement successful at Renault, and I hope to hear back from you very soon. Thank you very much.